I'm Darnell Sue, and I am here at Pink Ultra Lounge for our very first installation of Cocktails and Combos, infused with style. It's an intimate conversation with our gal of the moment. I am here with Jen Mueller. She is the creator and founder of Talk Sporty to Me, and she's also a host on FSN. We have an upcoming Girl Power Hour event happening next week, actually, here at Pink Ultra Lounge, and Jen is going to be talking about her action tips for networking. Welcome, Jen.
Thank you very much. I wouldn't be here without the cocktails, but the conversation's good too.
You know, the combos are always cool, but I'm always here for the cocktails.
It always makes it just a little bit easier.
Yeah, so we actually have a featured cocktail. This is our Bacardi Cherry. It's going to be featured at the 2011 Glambition kickoff event happening that you're going to be at.
And I am.
I want to talk to you more about that. First of all, Talk Sporty to Me. Such a cool concept.
Thank you.
And I want to know more about it. Like, how can it help a gal like me? How can it benefit a gal like me?
Well, here's the thing. Most of the gals that I run into, when it comes to striking up a conversation or networking, it's not a lack of effort. It's not a lack of desire or a lack of knowledge. For most people, it's a lack of confidence and just getting out there and being willing to step out of their comfort zone a little bit to meet some new people. I'm not sure that your issue is actually confidence. You've got more guts and more moxie than most people that I know. But for you, I think where Talk Sporty comes in is you have to deal with so many different people that have, you know, different business experiences, yes, and different lifestyle experiences. And sports is kind of what brings everybody together. Mm-hmm. It's a safe subject. People are going to get passionate about it, but there's no real right or wrong answer. And I think it opens a lot of doors for a lot of deeper conversations, but it kind of, you know, gets people at ease and really eases you into that conversation.
Jen also writes a blog for us.
It's Talk Sporty to Me. And it's billed as, and it is, it's the cheat sheet for all the hottest sports topics. Yeah, for the month. So if you haven't had time to watch all the games or watch SportsCenter every day, we'll kind of get you caught up as to what people are talking about. And okay, I think that really is a key with Talk Sporty to Me. Sports is like an entire soap opera.
Sure.
Okay, so if you tune into Days of Our Lives, and I don't even know, is that one still on the air?
I have no idea.
Whatever. So if you tune into 5 minutes of Days of Our Lives, you will be lost, right? Because this has been going on for years, it will keep going on for years, and you just feel overwhelmed.
Right.
Sports is a little bit like that. But it's easy to get involved without having to watch a 3-hour game because we're busy women. And even though it's my job, if I'm not working, I don't have time to sit there and watch hours and hours of sports.
Now, I mean, do you have any kind of like tips and tricks of the trade that you can kind of let us know about that make it like even easier?
Yes. The two that I would say right off the top of the bat would be actually reading headlines. And here's why, because it's just the headline. I don't need you to read the entire story. I just need you to look at a headline, preferably the local sports headline in the newspaper that day. And if you're traveling, it works just as well to pick up the newspaper in St. Louis or Kansas City or New York or London, wherever it is. The next thing I would say is just learn to participate as an active listener. If you see sports fans at a bar, if you see sports fans at work and they're talking about a game, just kind of go up, nod your head, start listening to what they're saying and ask follow-up questions. That way the pressure's not on you to come up with the answer.
And you can kind of learn something while you're asking.
Exactly. You're going to store all that in your memory bank. You can use it later on and look like a rock star.
Jen, it was so awesome talking to you today for Cocktails and Combos Part 1. Where can people find out more information if they want to learn more about Talk Sporty to Me?
Well, you actually almost gave it away. It's really easy, talksportytome.com. There's a blog, there's a place to email, there's a little bit more information. And if you're still a little intimidated and starting a conversation with a stranger seems like a stretch for you, I actually have a line of greeting cards. I send thank you notes to my athletes that I work with at the end of every season. It kind of helps further that relationships and takes me a little bit further down the road with them. And so I have a line of greeting cards. They're available on the website. So maybe you send a card instead of just randomly talk to someone.
What a great idea. That also kind of hits home that beyond social media and being online is that we can connect with each other online. You can do that with Girl Power Hour on January 20th at Pink Ultra Lounge. You can also find Jen's cards inside the swag bags, so be looking for those. And thank you, Jen Mueller, so much. It's been a pleasure talking to you.
Absolutely. Thanks, Darnell.
Cheers.